I'd like to know why they denied me with all the medical things that I have proof.
Doris Dell is fighting to keep all three of her little dogs. But she lives in Burton, which has an ordinance restricting households to a two-dog maximum. She says Taco, Peanut, and Bella are not just pets. They're her family's therapy dogs.
The one little puppy is right in my lap, and the other two are right at my feet. And they know exactly how to help me get through this.
Dell says she's gone through a traumatic couple of years. Her husband recently died of cancer, and not too long after, her daughter passed away right in front of her. Now her three grandchildren live with her, including her special needs granddaughter, who has a severe brain injury, and the dogs help.
And the one little dog will tell you when she's going to have like a seizure and that. He'll get right up in her lap and let us know.
She says her doctor has issued this letter proving that all three of her dogs should be considered therapy dogs. But when she asked the city for a variance so she could keep her pets, the zoning board voted it down.
I went and got them registered. I've got their little cards. I got their little vest. I showed it to them last night. And they still denied me.
We did reach out to the city of Burton, and officials tell us they had complaints about the dogs, and they were obligated to follow the current regulations, which means Dell will have to choose one of her dogs to give up.
As far as Dell, she says she plans to appeal. In Burton, Rachel McCrary, WNEM TV5.